He couldn't tell Matt to stand aside because he shouldn't. And you couldn't tell Frank to just forget it because he wouldn't.
Can't Frank see it? She'd be the first one to tell him to stop.
Kitty, man does something like this for himself. The more he thinks about it, the more he feels he's got to do it, I guess.
Just doesn't make any sense.
Well, let me ask you something. How do you think Matt would feel? What did he do? If something like that happened to you.
Here we go.